Did it. What's up, guys? Welcome to Quest for Completion. We did absolutely no gameplay before this point. None at all. We have, what do we have, 1,000 sushi right now? No, we're at 2,000, I think. What's the count, guys? I got sidetracked by fucking, yeah. By not having my fucking, God damn it. Okay, now, 1,024 sushi is our count. No, I'm not gonna play Wolfenstein. It doesn't really appeal to me, to be honest with you. I'm not really feeling it. We already did, oh, you're dead. Ooh, did we get the quest for, we did Splinter. Out of body experience. Okay, so that's what we're working on right now. Oh, it's 2,048? Okay, we're at 2,048 sushi right now. I don't even really love sushi, but that is the only food type item I have. I used to have Kagoth steak, but it never got used. Not ever. Now we got the carpa, the magic carpa. All right, so I'm really good at bar challenges and min-maxing the time on prestiging, but all the little area challenges I've always ignored. So I don't know how that's gonna go. I'm gonna do my best. Do we have a? Is this a Tesla? This is no grenade. Lobbed Tesla. There you go. Come on, over here. It's fine. You got hit away from the Teslas, but it's fine. I actually don't have the next episode of QFC. Baru has the next episode of QFC for YouTube. I think it's episode 35. I have 36, or his is 34. I'm not sure. I think he has next, and then I have, after that, I have two episodes worth. Or I think I have three episodes worth. I'm not sure. I need to check my files. I don't need to kill all these guys. Let's just run through here. Screw you, turret. We got an ogre early. Loot 750 whites. I actually have a really quick way to get the white weapons out of the way. Once we get to the end of the game, that's when I'll be working on most of the bar challenges. Just because a lot of them are really easy to knock out once you're max level, you know? So, things like the white guns, there's, if you load into Three Horns Divide and use the vending machines right there, you can get the white gun challenges done in, like, I think it's like 45 minutes or something like that. But, you know, that's if you're going from zero. We won't be going from zero. So, even if it comes to that, it'll get done relatively quickly. I'm not worried about those challenges at all. Wow, we were getting Buzzaxe Rampage like fucking candy. Yeah, you did. Hey. A squall of violence. We should try to fucking melee with this as much as we can to get that squall of violence thing out of the way. It should mostly be done by the time we get to the end of the line. Really, you have close to an entire prestige by the time you're done with a full playthrough, you know? I don't know if Baru's getting Crouching Tiger Hidden Assault Rifle using this, but it's really easy to get done by the time you're out of the game. And also, getting second wins, you're technically crouching while you're shooting. So, there is that. Yeah, I usually play Gunkrieg instead of... Ooh, a Pushka. I love Pushka. I usually play a Gunkrieg. I'm going to switch up my playlist because the one I have on right now is 100% Guile's themes, which is fine, but... You know, we all want to change a pace occasionally. I want to thank you all for coming out tonight. Also, for the quest for completion. And really showing this series a lot of support on Twitch. It's been a lot of fun for Baru and I to do this series. And, you know, we sort of tested the waters with switching a game file back and forth. Just because it's hard to always play together. Just because of, like, conflicting schedules or whatever. And yeah. Beep, beep, beep.
I'll
show you what a badass is. Yeah, stream's totally dead, guys. I appreciate you for coming out tonight. You can go. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. So I'm kind of a stickler for just fucking opening everything. Everything. Just to get it all done. Yeah, Gary, the answer to that is very carefully. Dude, my cheeks are all red from the sun today. I'm gonna get that sweet, sweet Florida tan going on this summer. You guys haven't experienced me in the summer yet. I just, yes. The whole time, just fun in the sun. I'm sorry I said that. Spinny barrel, yeah, this is spinny barrel. It's really not a bad, what is the stats on this anyway? This stabbing spitter, it's not that bad. I don't hate it. Baru lives in Virginia. Now, I don't think I know where the vault symbol is in the Bloodshot Ranch. Because I personally have never found all of the vault symbols. True story. And it sucks that his action skill doesn't count towards a Squall of Violence, which is the getting kills with melee weapons, since he's using a melee weapon, but it technically counts as a pistol. Which is fucking stupid, and I never understood why Gearbox did that. But it counts, oh god. Oh no. Anybody? Anybody wanna come play? Come on. Rats. Under the ramp near the badass spawn? Okay. What, are you talking about, people arranging, playing on their consoles? Yeah, I'm fine with that in my chat. My chat functions differently from Baru's chat. Like, in my Pokemon Morning streams, I encourage people to trade and set up battles. I encourage you... Oh god, test user. I encourage you to set up, playdates on, for your given console in my chat. Just don't spam it. When it starts getting spammy, then you're gonna have to get the fuck out. But... If it's not spammy, then it's fine, you know? Then it's no big deal. It's fine. Oh, we almost got that Nomad challenge done already. You're dead meat. Yeah, we run similar channels, but, you know, different at the same time. Wow. Also, guys, about about the doubling the sushi thing, I was mostly joking. That's Baru's shtick. I don't want to steal his double the bread. I'll come up with my own thing with my sushi, but the whole double the bread thing, you guys jumped right on that, so I wasn't gonna stop you, but now that it's simmered down, I sincerely want to thank everybody for the early stream donations and subscribes. But we gotta come up with our own shtick here. That's Baru's thing. How much bread did he get up to tonight? Like, no, I'm not gonna triple it. How much bread did he get up tonight? Like two million or something? Freaking ridiculous. Freaking ridiculous. You guys are awesome. Ooh, Fireburst. I don't hate Firebursts. I'm gonna drop some things and pick up the other things so it counts towards things. That's what you want. You want things. Beep, 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 beep. I'm rising. 134 million bread. That's so stupid. You guys are excellent. What's he gonna do with all that bread? What's he gonna do with all the bread? I'm pretty sure a lot of that will get moldy. Sonic Boom! Sushi joke! Sushi joke from Terrace. Thank you very much, Terrace. Baru is literally drowning in bread right now. It's nuts. I'll think of my own thing. I'll think of my own thing. I usually think of my own thing in time. As much as Baru and I borrow from each other, I don't want to steal the bread thing from his channel, because that is his, and it's not mine. Crappy melee shield. What are we using? Oh, we have a Flame of the Firehawk? That's silly. Let's use that. Flame of the Firehawk is awesome. Not very good. That Nova's pretty good for this level. Do I use Control Freaks? Nah, dude, I just use like standard. I have this chat pad because it makes the controller wider, but it doesn't do anything on PC. No, my sub badge is a Volt Ball. It has a Volt symbol inside of a Pokeball. Sonic Boom, something, some creativity fuel. We always need creativity fuel from Cthulhu. You know, I'm really happy with the new emote I have tonight, which is the I got this. I got this. All right. Baru might die from all the bread tonight. He might have a bread overdose, which is actually a thing. It's a serious issue to have a bread overdose. Also, just to let you guys know, we are now, let me look at it. Let me look and see what we're at. If you weren't here last Thursday night, I did a 20-minute beatbox block for hitting 30 subscribers in the entirety of last week. And so that was cool. Right now, I am 13 subscribers this week in between now and Thursday from doing another 20-minute beatbox block. So if you guys want to... Oh, you fucker. Yeah, you did. Ha ha. Stabbed you. I am the worst. You don't make Kappa. Kappa makes you. Kappa. I love this perfect dark music, dude. It brings back every memory of middle school and high school. I played so much goddamn Perfect Dark. I was so stupid good at that game. Stupid good at that game. Let's save the things. Oh yeah, don't forget. I don't even know what the keys look like. They're in the abandoned cars, correct? I assume. Okay. That would make sense if that's where keys were. I've thought about trying control freaks, but they're not really for me. I don't know. I kind of like where the sticks are at on the Xbox 360 pad, and I'm so used to it that I really don't want to switch up how I'm playing because I'm so particular. Yeah, it's a Magikarpa. Magikarpa. It's perfect. Everything about it is perfect. I don't like German jokes, they're the worst. That joke was so bad. That joke right there. My feelings are actually hurt from it. Where are the keys? You son of a bitch, Baru. Later, buddy. Oh, did I miss a key on the trunk already? The worst. Is it, which one is it in? Is it? Really? I missed one already? Was it all the way back here? Oh, shoot the trunks of cars? Okay. Which trunk am I looking at? Oh, first car coming in? Oh, wow, Jester, I'm bad. Oh, it's this car. This car, got it. I think. You said to shoot, can I not use explosive weapons? It's probably not this car, is it? I see keys. Got it. Yeah. Well, that's one. No. Slag it first. Oh, Nick Petro. That joke is so old, dude. That joke. He fell off the guard tower. That joke. He told you what would happen. I had informed you of what the repercussions would be, is what he should say. Well, that was a waste of those. Sonic Boom, Sub-Zero Quasar, thank you very much. I'm sorry, what? Why is he crawling around? Does he always crawl around? I don't remember him crawling around like that. Yeah, Magikarpa does eat a lot of sushi, which is weird. It's weird. Go back in the hallway, there's another key. Am I that terrible? Don't answer that. Where did I miss the key over here? Is it right here? Someone said to go back in the hallway. I missed a key. I don't. Why are people telling me I need to shoot the cars? The keys are just sticking out of them, correct? I've never done this challenge. No wonder Baru left this for me. This is literally bad. So bad. The car on top of the school bus on the door. Okay, this car, school bus, door. Oh my god. This fucking challenge. Okay, this is a school bus, because it's yellow. Right? Right? Key. Got it. Yes, I got this. Oh my god. Feel the rampage. What level are we? We're level 16. It's right there. It's right here. You can see it. Yeah, I got it. I feel like I missed one again already. In the future, you miss every single one, Gothalion. Every single one. You missed a key. God damn it. See, here's the thing. I don't know if chat is trolling me or not. I don't know if chat is super trolly or if I actually missed one, because I don't see any more vehicles over here. I got the second one. I got two already. Ooh, Eclipse Husky. Welcome aboard, soldier. Your contributions will help in the war against Lost. Why? You are gonna get your guile. You are gonna get all of your guile. Hold on. Hold on. It's because it's animated, I bet. I had no issues at the beginning of the stream. You're gonna get your guile. There you go. Yes. Yes! Eclipsed Husky! There's your guile. I have no control over it. It's Nightbot. Nightbot controls whether or not my shit loads, but now it will have no trouble loading for the rest of the stream. So that's the good news. So all 4,700 of you who want to come in and subscribe right now, you can. Okay, so I need more vehicles. You! God, I love the Flame of the Firehawk. It is the best. This might be one of my favorite remixes of the Guiles theme. The 8-bit Guiles theme? Yeah. Okay, so there's a ramp right here. And there's a volt symbol right here. Got it. All right, I'm pretty sure I passed a vehicle, so let's double back. There are two keys from where you fight Warden. Okay. I see a car up there. I'm gonna go check that one. Ooh! Pun cake masterify.
Punkake Master of Fire, welcome aboard. Your contribution will help us fight terrible racist accent.
God damn it. Gerdermit, Gerdelion. Gerdermit, you Gerdelion. I want to see him actually tear someone in half. Like, that's what I need in my life. Oh, this music, though. Yes! Jason K. Gensler, welcome aboard. Welcome aboard the goth team. You know what? Now, you got this. Everybody let him know that he's got this by letting him know I got this. God damn it. I was responding to Baru. I was telling him that he should get an emote that says "You got this," and then if you're a dual sub, you have both. You'll have "I got this" and "You got this." It'll be perfect. It'll be perfect. We'll be quite the pair. My God, dudes, I've had this cough for the last few days, and it has been so brutal, so brutal. Ooh, I want to go over there and out of bounds. Done. Goth, damn it. Yeah, this is what, Koopa Beach? Yeah, Koopa Beach from Mario Kart. So good. So good. Koopa Beach is like one of my favorites. Yeah, the Fuchsia dance, it had its time in the sun, but we had to leave it behind. We had to leave it. It couldn't stay forever. Not all emotes are forever, you know what I mean? Not all emotes are forever. Yes! Do-yo dragon, do-ho. Dojo. I mispronounced it twice on purpose. Dojo Dragon 1-2-3. So much better than Dojo Dragon 1-2-2. Asking for Trouble by Gothalion. Dudes, I was talking about this in Baru's stream earlier, but evidently, there's a couple channels on YouTube that straight up ripped my Beatbox Diary videos, and so I went and put copyright strikes against them, it's funny because had they come to me and been like, "Hey, I want to feature your beatboxing on my channel," I'm pretty cool about that. I would have been like, "Yeah, dude, just, you know, link my channel and fucking credit and all that," and it would have been whatever. Ooh, Sonic, a boom king. And it would have been fine. Like, I would have had no issues with the people doing this. Cthulhu, Victoria. But no, dude, so I put a strike on their channel, and their channel's probably gonna get shut down. They're not, like, big channels. They have, like, a few hundred subscribers for each of the people that did it. But it's shady as fuck, dude. Shady as fuck. Man, there's a good chance I'm gonna lose my voice. I don't know if you guys could hear it, but I'm really struggling to speak sometimes. Let's see. What is the Baru? Yeah, Baru, if you're watching, I'll link it to you. Link it to you tonight. I have it I was gonna say private, but instead I have it in a pervert message, which is like pervert, but it's private. It's a private pervert. Alright. Oh my god, there's so many things here. You got this. He did tell you what would happen. In all fairness, I informed you of the outcome. I want to replace all of Krieg's dialogue with, like, classy Krieg dialogue. Yeah. Dude, I love this Mega Man theme. It's so good. It's so fucking good. Oh, I'm almost done with the keys. I'm almost done with the keys. So I think there's two in this area, is what people said. So let's find them. Are they only in crushed doors? Or crushed cars? What's the situation here? Someone said that there's two by where Warden is. So define where Warden is. I don't see them on any of the vehicles here. There's one. Do I think they'll put a scene where you kill Rusty? I think it'll happen off camera. Oh, let's talk about something. Let's talk about something real quick. This is how I hope the pre-sequel will work out, and I think it would be really cool if it did. Follow me on this. Follow me on a trip, guys. Let's go together. I think it would be cool if each of the main characters had their own ending to the game. Because, obviously, all four of the characters in Borderlands the pre-sequel follow different paths at the end of the game. Wilhelm becomes a right-hand man. Nisha ends up becoming Sheriff of Lynchwood. Claptrap ends up in Windshear Waste. And I'm pretty sure Athena is going to die. I'm pretty sure Athena is going to die. I think she's going to end up trying to stop Jack, and she ends up dying. So how cool would it be if whoever is hosting the game, they had their own ending? How cool would that be? Like, I know that that's extra time in programming, but that would be so cool. That would be so cool. And that's the end of my rant on that. Yeah, that would give you more reason to play everybody, right? Like, you'd actually want to play all of the characters if they all... It would be based on who's hosting, so that's how it would work in multiplayer. That would be so cool. I'm missing just one key. Where is this fucker? Where is this fucking fucker at? Is it out here? I bet it's out here. You know, I do like the theory that when Athena dies, her mind and skills gets put into zero. It makes sense, but at the same time, I don't think they'll do that. I don't think they'll do that. I left one at the starting area? It's up, your fucker? What do you mean up? Define up. It's in a door near Warden. Oh, a door? It's not... Okay, hold on. I got it. Define door. There's no doors over here. I got one off of a door near Warden. Already, though, guys, I did get one off of near Warden. It's by the toll booth? Okay, hold on. I have to run back to the beginning because I fucking went past the thing. Okay. Near the toll booth. On it. Someone said by the stairs. Jester, fuck you, bro. A thing you walk through. See, these are stairs. Can I go under these? Oh my god, this spot. Now I can never use it. How awesome is this spot for hags? God damn it. I shouldn't have said anything. I always say things. I always do. I always ruin it. Oh, that spot is good. Alright, I'm going back to the beginning. Somebody said it's near the toll booth. I don't have my Cyberpower PC yet. Mine is actually a highly custom build. It ships on Tuesday. Officially ships on Tuesday. It was supposed to ship on Friday, but something held it up, and it's whatever. I understand that things happen, but it's been a while. It's a completely custom build. I'm gonna be doing a full build video with my PC, running down benchmarks, running down how I have all of my consoles set up and my dual plasma TV set up. you're using that Karpa exactly how you're supposed to, ninjas. So I'm gonna do a full setup, yeah. Here is the only issue about DLC characters. If they add them and they end up doing multiple endings, like I think would be cool, then it would be difficult. Madam Tryhard, I can't read your previous message because I'd have to stop and scroll up. I can only read them as I see them. Well, my PC now is pretty boss. You know, it's not an issue. My current PC is more than capable. They said it was near the toll booth. Is it the one hanging off here? It absolutely is. Thank God. Okay, so I'm all done with this area now. All right. Why, Pancake Masterify? You're not gonna come in and show me where the key is. You're not gonna. I found it though. All right, let's set it to LAN. Pancake hype. I think we did the toll booth already. I like this song. Yeah, ramparts are done. Okay. I'm pretty sure if I quit out, it'll take me, because I didn't go touch that front start area. I think I should be good, but I'm just gonna run in case. Is the music not showing up on stream? Yeah, this is Marcus D. This is Marcus D, who provides a great much of my music, and I really like him. He did an album called Retrode, which is all remixes of classic 8 and 16-bit music, and it's really rad, dude. The whole thing is super rad. No, we're not doing the Gunzerker for QFC because Krieg is much more fun, and Gunzerker is not as much fun. My Out of Bounds music is also Marcus D. It's from, what is it, Melancholy Hopeful, his album, or some shit. Yeah, dude, Perforers, I love that beat too. So good. Krieg doesn't have to get on top of the Happy Pig Motel sign because it is, can I break all this? I think I can. Break it. Physics, break it. Yeah, there's holes in it. Yeah, I'm gonna shoot a rocket at it so I could just break it. Yeah, aw, come on. Yeah! Oh, you're not, no. No, not today, Tarp. Not today. Okay, today. You're lucky this time, Tarp. Yeah! Take that and such. Ha ha! I'm gonna jump through it and break it. That's how a man breaks a tarp. Fucking tarp. Fucking fuck you, tarp. All right, I think I've done my damage here. Goliath Thorn, I will beatbox on Thursday night if I hit my sub goal for the week. So no, I'm not gonna beatbox tonight. Not tonight. Get all these ammos. Okay. Don't spam my channel. Oh, I'm sure there's all sorts of shit that could be going on with that Athena and Zero situation. We'll see. We'll see. All right, so where am I supposed to be going now? I think back to Sanctuary, question mark? Yeah, back to Sanctuary. Cool. Jester, what's the problem, dude? Oh, to refresh chat only? Yeah, if you pop it out. What's the new sub badge? The sub badge is a purple Pokeball with a Volt symbol in the middle. It is a Volt ball. Because I do a lot of Pokemon on my streams. And with the new game coming out, I'm pretty excited to continue doing that content. It's a lot of fun. Even for the grown-ups. Mine is the only Pokemon stream on Twitch with an age gate on it, because me. And then is there someone on? Where are the people? Hey,
it's taking a leak.
Cool. And then I put a Volt symbol in the middle because Borderlands, obviously. Duh. Sidejacked. Are we doing all the bonus things? Find the radio. On it. Krieg is decent for raid bossing because you can blood splode quite a few of them and then Hellborn can take out the other ones. What is the new emote? Which one? The fish? It's a Kappa face on a Magikarp. It's a Magikarpa. It's perfect. You don't have to do the Happy Pig Motel Challenge. It's actually not on Krieg's list. Yeah, it's not on Krieg's list. We don't have to do it. Is Marcus D on iTunes? He should be. He should have something. Oh, that's not bad. Not a bad shotgun. It's not great. We're gonna use it. We're gonna use it because it talks. Sonic perfect. Boom. Sonic Boom! A Sonic a Boom. Thank you very much, Terrace. You know, like, I don't understand why people come in and hit, like, the same message over and over again. You know, it's like, we're gonna read it. I see your message, Caleb. I see it. Dude, I fucking love Time Splitters, dude. Time Splitters is easily one of my favorite shooters of all time. And I can't wait for the new one they're making. It's gonna be so good! It's gonna be good! Let's go, y'all. Raven makes a good point. Everybody in chat does tell him to chill. It's a good point. It's a good point. That's all I'm saying. Nobody should backseat moderate. It doesn't help. It doesn't help me out. It doesn't help moderators out. Let's just not. Let's not. How about it? How about everybody just relaxes? I need a beer. Is what I need. They're remastering Time Splitters, but it's going to be PC only, from what I understand. It could possibly make it to Xbox One and PlayStation 4 on like their PSN and Xbox Live Arcade. I would assume, but it's they're remaking it in the Crysis 3 engine. The Cry 3 engine or whatever is what they, yeah, so it's going to be awesome. Has chat been dead? Was chat dead? Backseat streaming's fine. Yeah, dude, I can't wait for fucking Time Splitters to make its comeback. I love Time Splitters, dude. Good night, Nico. You have a good time being asleep. I loved Far Cry 3. I thought that game was a lot of fun, dude. Straight up. Straight up. Do it! Set some more on fire before that one dies. Whoops! I accidentally killed all of them. My plan. My glorious plan. Hold on, come over here to the fire melon. Everybody. Everybody! Come over here! Now! Be on fire. There you go. There you go. Dude, Far Cry 3 was pretty legit, but then you beat it, and then there's nothing to do in it. Nothing to do. Am I gonna stream Far Cry 4? Absolutely. Gino, that was literally the worst stream ever. Our multiplayer in Far Cry 3 it's so abysmal that it hurts my feelings. That's how bad it is.
Hey, Volhunter. Hey. I drink a lot of booze, that's my gimmick.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. All right, come on, one of you evolve. Come on. I'm busy. Yeah, you did. Uh-oh. Yeah, experience. I accidentally killed all the things. That one's my bad. I own that one. That mistake is my own and nobody else's to share. Aw, oh, Death Row, that sucks! I had a dog run away when I was young. She came back, though. I can't tell you guys another really, really dark story like I did about the geese that I got on Easter. But I have some. I have some. I can't tell them, though. I'm not gonna do that. They're really bad. There's some fucked up shit happened. Come on, evolve. I wanna get some experience pinatas going. Come on. Evolve just a little. Pancakes, I'm gonna do the jackpot challenge eventually. I heard it, can't unhear it. There you go. Yeah! Ooh, a head. Oh. Oh well. Those things are worth a good amount of experience points. Destiny, I'm probably looking forward to the most. Oh, Victoria, thank you again. All night with the support. You guys are so fantastic. Nice shot, killer. Nice shot. Well done. Absolutely. The worst. Literally the worst. This one. This one and this one. And this one. Anybody else? I regret this immediately. I just want you guys to know that. Oh, did I kill the other ones? Oh, I killed one of them. I'm just gonna complete this quest. Ain't nobody got time for this quest. I'm gonna play Destiny on every platform it's available for, so I could be able to play with all the followers. No joke. No joke, no joke. It's gonna be fun, guys. So I will be getting it on both PlayStation 4 and Xbox One, but not Xbox. Actually, I lied, not every platform. All new gen compliant platforms. So Xbox One, PS4, and if it comes to PC, that will be my primary. Have I used any Corsair products? Only like memory and power supplies, but not like peripherals or anything like that. Yeah, that counts as pretty dark, Dordalite. I'm sorry to hear that. Unless it gave you like superpowers. Do I think you could build a decent PC for $775? Add another $100 onto that and you'll be way happier every time. That's always my biggest piece of advice when someone's getting a gaming PC. I'm like, what's your maximum budget? They're like, this. And I'm like, cool. Add another $100 onto that and you'll be way happier. I fucking love doing that with the Teslas. Like, if I saw someone going out on the fucking whatever zip line, I wouldn't. I just wouldn't. I'd be like, you know what? I'm not gonna go on that zip line. I'm probably not gonna. Ooh, casual pounder. See how that is. What is that, double barrel? I mean, it's better than this. By far. So let's use that.
Sonic Boom!
Sonic Boom! Yeah, if you want some... JB Zonic. JB Zonic. Oh, thank you. JB Zonic. Yeah, a thousand is really the sweet spot. What was this one? God damn it, you got me, the ledge. Cool guys don't read Sonic Booms. What's the long road ahead, JB Zonic? Is it for quest for completion? Is that what we're referring to? Is because there's so much to do? Because there is so much to do. Ooh, this is a three shot? Nice. It's not bad. This'll do. This song is so trolly. It's so trolly. And it goes so good with Buzz Axe rampaging for whatever reason. Hey! Ah, confirmed, not a cool guy. Yeah, I fell for it. I gotta read what Zonic was saying. Did they respond? Yeah, we got a long thing ahead of us. I wouldn't say, I might, if Watch Dogs is like a PC tester, then I'll probably get it to benchmark my new Cyberpower PC. Because I'm ready to feel the power, Gino. I'm ready. You know, a lot of people are unsure if they're ready to feel the power. I'm 100% sure of it, that it's time to feel the power. That Hyperion shotgun was much better for taking down these buzzards. Dick! Stop being a dick! Oh, it's a badass buzzard, that's why.
Gino! Where the papers? I need my papers. You know I can't get nothing's done without my papers, Gino.
There you go.
There you go. You done did good. You did good, you thought you was done, and then you did it.
Why am I over here? Why am I clearing out this camp? I didn't even go to Tina yet. Why didn't you guys tell me that I'm being an idiot? I'm just sitting here killing stuff and having a good time. Good shot, Gothalion. This is the one. There you go. The Protect the Turrets challenge. We're gonna have several tries for that, though. Three, actually. And technically, if we fuck it up a bunch, we can just reset the playthrough. I'm so bad. Oh, I was over there because I was doing the mission with the guy. Complete satisfaction of steamrolling bandits. That's a good point. There was no legendary. There was legendary money. Don't do that to me. Yeah, DPI is sensitivity in a nutshell. My mouse has an 8200 DPI on it. It's awesome. Oh, I didn't talk to Tina yet? Thanks. Thanks for letting me know that I hadn't talked to Tina yet. Why is this thing talking? Why is this shotgun talking to me?
Who made this gun?
Did I do something on accident with the other shotgun? Did I accidentally merge this gun? Anyone? Baru, can you shed some light? Oh, I merged my gun on accident? How? Well, I didn't do anything. I accidentally merged it. Perfect.